Well, we'll just evaluate that as we go with Rat. Rat's had a few different things going on over the last year that he's dealt with, worked very hard in his rehab. And again, he wanted to run the test yesterday just to see where he was, to see if he can come back and practice as early as possible. So he's getting an MRI done today. So we'll evaluate what that situation is and make our best decision with him.